And I'm back into Subnautica below zero. In this episode, I'm concentrating on base stuff. Whatever I've got blueprint wise at the moment.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
You know, gonna try and I wanna check out this large, can I build this large room? Let's check this out. Gonna need plus steel ingots for this, two lithium. So let's not forget base hull strength. I'm going to need those reinforcement thingies. So definitely going to need that. Lithium, titanium. My goodness. Okay, that appears to be connected. Myself a large room. Oh, yes. Right, so you can put partitions in the large room. There's a large room and doors, courts. Let's try it. What was that? Yeah, it opens automatically, the door. Okay, I haven't made an aquarium yet. Jukebox. Oh my goodness, have I run out of copper ore? Yep, it looks like I have. Oh, I'm back in my original life pod. I've still got a few things here. Okay, I've got a better copy.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I need to remember I'm not using the scanner. Try to drain the power. Hey, jukebox.
Praise Christ with anxiety, another sleepless night. Long way from society, lucky I'm alive. Yeah, I know I'm far from home, but I'll survive. I'm jumping right in to the dead, just hold my breath. Not going without a fight.
Oh, that's not copyright. So yeah, you can build a few fun things. What does this stuff need here? Titanium. Fiber mesh for a bed. Titanium for all this stuff. Mostly titanium, a bit of glass. I need to go on a quartz run sometime. Maybe put the egg in the Yeah, I want to go on a quartz run. Okay, I'll do that when I come back in the next part. See you next time.